This is investigation one of the static and kinetic friction lab. You should have been able to complete all of the explorations before you get to this spot in the lab. If you haven't, please do that first. This first investigation is going to involve calculating experimentally the static friction between this block and this track. I am going to set the block at 105 centimeters. There is a ruler running the length of the track, starting at that end. I will start each time with the block at 105, and I'm going to begin to lift up. At some point, the block will begin to slide down the incline. I'm going to do this 5 times, and I'm going to measure the incline with this protractor. The end of the track will be in contact with the table. I'm going to lock down the track with this clamp. I'm not going to show you every attempt I'm going to make to do this. This is a little bit tricky. It really works better with 2 people. But I'm all you got. And there it goes. I'm going to tighten the clamp here. And then I'm going to measure down here the angle. I'm going to do this 5 times. In the next video, I will show you the data that I collected.